Dr. Jang's
Play Math.
Hello, my Play Math friends. It's Dr. Jang. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to read a story of a girl who gets ready for bed by helping a father count all of her cherished items. As soon as we've finished the book, a fun after reading activity will follow. So don't forget to watch all the way through. Are you ready for a story?
Ten, nine, eight by Molly Baum. Ten small toes, all washed and warm. Nine soft friends in a quiet room. Eight square window panes with falling snow. Seven empty shoes in a short straight row. Six pale seashells hanging down. Five brown buttons on a yellow gown. Four sleepy eyes which open and close. Three loving kisses on cheeks and nose. Two strong arms around a fuzzy bear's head. One big girl all ready for bed. The end.
It's time for after reading activity. Number scavenger hunt. To do this activity, give your children a slip of paper with the numbers from 1 to 10 on it. Children are gonna try to find groups of items that match each number. They're not gonna look for the numeral, but the actual amount. So for example, kids are not looking for the numeral 10, but rather 10 fingers on the gloves. This fun activity gets your kids viewing the entire world through the lens of quantity. It also helps them understand the relationship between numbers and quantities. Thank you for watching Play Math. To read more math picture books and do after reading activities, subscribe to this channel. See you next time!